Tank ain't Rick and ATL Superstar DJs in the mix. Tri-Cology. You know what I'm saying? My cousin, Vicious, you know, UGD, be in this thing.
You remember him, remember him?
At Jamadaprince. Follow him, at Jamadaprince. Talk to him, cuz, oh.
I told him to leave. I said more than one time, I said, boy, you should leave. It's about to get deep, cause niggas would heat us surrounding us, now us would speak. But he wanted to stay. So we grabbed the AK and said, boy, I'm okay. I rely on my cake. I'm no longer a cub, I'm a lagging, okay? And then let out the roar. Over that I never had with us before. Before when it came from the court, then he grabbed the full four off the floor and ran straight for the door. With his gun in his hand. Now he's crouching between a fence and the van. But this isn't a man, he's more like a beast, and I've seen his both feet when he ran. He's clutching the heat. Niggas with beef are now rushing the street. The street more clutching the heat. He said it was nothing. Jumped up and start busting, they flee. Two niggas was shot. He said they gon' die if you like it or not. Pulled his 44 out, ran up to the niggas and gave up on one of the top. My little niggas. Yeah. It's not losing the shit, but for real, real. But I'm scared, he ain't been in hell before. That's my little niggas. Said you might that life, you ready to steal, he gon' kill you. And I just my little niggas. Couple of weeks then passed, like you really know.
That was hot. Little nigga. R.I.P. to all them little niggas that get out here and get in these streets, you know what I'm saying? Get a taste of that. And they just gotta eat, you know what I'm saying? But they don't make it. Salute the real niggas, man. One. I know it's gonna be coming up real soon.